Following counter is scheduled for one for and it's for the Universal Championship.
Oh, look at the Brock! Brock Lesnar is so quick!
Oh no no, Brock Lesnar is muscling Keith Lee into the corner!
Oh no, Brock going for the German suplex! Here it is! Suplex to the Keith Lee!
Welcome to the Suplex City!
He is the second one! Just like that!
What's Keith Lee gonna do?
I have no idea! Brock Lesnar with powerful knees to the Keith Lee!
Keith Lee in trouble here!
Oh, Brock Lesnar looking for the F5! F5! He got it!
Brock Lesnar want to destroy Keith Lee!
You are absolutely right! Brock Lesnar is looking for the second F5! Oh my god, what a power!
Did you see that? Absolutely genius!
Are you trying to survive?
Keith Lee is not gonna give up! Look at the power of Keith Lee!
Never underestimate the power of Keith Lee! Look at the confidence of Keith Lee! Wow, absolutely miracle!
Again, Keith Lee with the hip attack!
Just like that!
Third one!
Keith Lee now manhandling Brock Lesnar! How many superstars can do this to Brock Lesnar?
Oh no! What a throw by Keith Lee!
Are you kidding me? Brock Lesnar is back to speed!
I can't believe it!
What? Me too!
Because Brock Lesnar is the perfect fighting champion!
And again, what a superlex to Keith Lee!
Lesnar's got Keith Lee back to his position!
Now Beast looking for the second F5! Look at the power of Brock Lesnar!
No!
What F5! Wow!
Brock Lesnar is celebrating it! Look at the face of Beast Brock Lesnar!
Keith Lee looking for a power bomb.
Keith Lee trying to end this fight here.
This could be the end of Beast Brock Lesnar.
Oh no no, power bomb connected. What a power bomb. Looking for a second power bomb. I think Brock Lesnar is done.
Connected. No, don't do it, Brock. Don't do it.
Throw him out of the ring.
Look at the Keith Lee right now. I think he is failing.
Keith Lee somehow dragging himself into the ring.
Somehow Keith Lee back to his speed.
Brock Lesnar now looking for a choke slam, I think.
What a block by Keith Lee.
Absolutely great separation by Keith Lee.
Now Keith Lee with the powerful hands to Brock Lesnar.
Another opportunity to Keith Lee for win this match.
It's time for the spirit ball.
Can he do this to Brock?
Now Brock Lesnar is trying to survive.
Keith Lee throw him out of the ring.
Wow, just like that.
Can we see new champion?
Now Keith Lee is time to choke slam.
Keith Lee is not a human.
Again Brock Lesnar with the high speed knees.
This could be the turning point of this match.
Heavy hands to the back of Keith Lee.
In this moment Keith Lee might be out.
Brock Lesnar now looking for the F5.
That's how he defeated Karrion Kross to retain his title.
One of the greatest memory in water wrestling era. Brock Lesnar is destroying Keith Lee right.
You are right, Lesnar is destroying Keith Lee right.
Lesnar looking for the finish this match.
What a superlex delivered by Brock.
I think Keith Lee have no idea where he is. Another superlex by Brock Lesnar.
Oh no, this could be the beginning of the end.
Lesnar now calling for the F5.
I think this is the third F5.
F5 to the Keith Lee. Brock Lesnar is not done yet.
Yes, he want to punish Keith Lee.
Enough Brock, enough! Keith Lee is out!
Oh, not again, what F5!
Oh, come on Brock, come on, don't do it again!
Come on Brock, stop it!
This is not gonna end well! Oh my god!
F5!
Look at the ring!
Looking for a cover!
One, two, three! Thanks for coming, Lee!